Hello, studentes. How are you? Welcome to our today lesson, which is about Unit 5, Lesson 10. Today we are going to learn about circles. Isn't it interesting? It is a lesson that you have already saw in different classes of your lower grades. So in this lesson, we will learn the properties of the circles and so on. But before we go directly, you will try to answer some questions. But let us see the first property, symmetrical properties of circles. I hope you can guess or you can remember what symmetric line is, because we have learned in our previous classes, in our previous lessons. Okay. Now, before we enter deeply and start our lesson, can you answer this question? What is a circle? My dear students, try to answer by your own. What was circle? It looks like what? I hope that you have some idea about what circle is, isn't it? Okay, again, what is line of symmetry? Can you answer? If you can answer, our lessons will be so simple. Now, let us try to see what these are. I hope that you have answered. A circle is the set of points in a given plane, each of which is at the same distance from a fixed point of the plane. The fixed point is called center, and the distance is the radius of the circle. Students, circle, you know that it is a set of points that are equidistant from a fixed point in the center, called the center. And the distance from that center on the circle is called the radius of the circle. Okay, now again, a line segment is through the center of circle with any points on the circle is called diameter. So now we are looking the parts of the circle, isn't it? There is what we call radius, there is what we call diameter, there is what we call center of the circle, there is what we call chord, and so on. All that part you should have to remember. Without that part, our lesson will not become simple. Okay, a chord of a circle is a line segment whose endpoints lie on the circle. And a line segment which its endpoints lie on the circle is called chord. Madam Asher can degan in a kusab senya govada, wahiabi govada gar koha in angarna yalago marma. Sida gaan kuhuaha radius, wuhuaha. Sida dahror kuhuaha. Again, what chord was? Bokonku muhuaha. Chord wahali dadawan nunedi, ama duksi fasal kagis deda kuswaraktai. In we hay harichinta, labadeta pardamat by kudul daan, govada dushed. Okay, wahiaba hasana koya again. Now, let us see again. A line of symmetry is the line which divides a plane figure into two identical parts. Line of symmetry muhuaha. Wuhuaha wa harriq, shahanki, ukala qaybsha, laba qaybodo, isku eeg. Identical, isku mid ah. Wa haddii la isku laabo lacala, isku noqonaya maxay? Wax isku sar go'an noqonaya. Okay, that is line of symmetry. Now, let us see, for example, each of the following is symmetrical about the line AB. Look this. Goobadan, waxa bara ama laba qaybood kala qaybsha xariiqa AB. La'alla haddii isku laabtid, goobadan way isku dul sar go'naanaysaa. Let us see again another one. Let us look this. Look again this quadrilateral. The line AB is what? The symmetric line, because it divides into two equal halves, equal identicals, or identical halves. Haddaad ku soo laabtid maxaa dhacaysa? Gees kastaaba geeskiisu ku beegmaya. Okay, again look this one. This triangle AB is what? The line of symmetry, It is the same. The line that divides the figure into two identical halves. Okay. Now let us see, in a symmetrical figure, the length of any line segment or the size of any angle in one is 1/2 is equal to the length of the corresponding line segment. In a symmetrical figure, the length of any line segment or the size of any angle in 1/2 of the figure is equal to the length of the corresponding line segment. This is clear. Line xariiqi wanqarka ahaa ama kala baraha ahaa muxuu qaybinayaa shaxankii laba qaybo. Kolka qayb kasta haduu xagal kala qaybsho laba qaybood isla buu kala qaybinayaa. Haduu xariijin kala qaybsho laba qaybood isla buu kala qaybinayaa. Isdharar leeg. They are equal in lengths. Okay, or the size of the corresponding angle in the other half of the figure. Look this. AB divides the line segment BQ. That means AB is what? The symmetric line. This symmetric line divides it what? Into two equal halves. That means BN. PN is equal to what? QN. Dhararka BN iyo QN way isleegihiin. Waayo symmetric line ka maxaan nidhi? Laba qaybooda isku mid ah ayuu qaybshaa. Mar haddii sidaa tahay, labada dhararna way isleegihiin bay ka dhigan tahay. That is, BN is equal to what? QN. Okay, now let us see. Note that a circle is symmetrical about its diameter. Goobadu halkee laba qaybood oo isku mid u qaybsa wuxuu ku kala barmaa goobada waxay ku kala barantaa dhexroorka. Diameter makes what? The circle into two halves, identical halves. So the symmetric line of a circle is always the diameter, okay? Therefore, we can say here what? A circle has an infinite number of lines of symmetry. Now let us discuss some properties of a circle, stating them as theorems. Now let us discuss some properties of a circle, stating them as theorems. Maxaynu hadda eegi doonaa ama aan falanqayn doonaa waa astaamaha goobadu ay leedahay. Kuwaas aynu ugu yeeri doono aragtiino. We will call them as theorems. Now let us see theorem. Okay, in this theorem it says the line segment joining the center of a circle to the midpoint of a chord is perpendicular to the chord. My dear students, read and try to digest and understand the necessary points of this theorem. This theorem states what? The line segment joining the center of a circle to the midpoint of a chord is perpendicular to the chord. It may become simple when you see a figure. Look this. Hay aragtinkan wuxuu noo sheegayaa oo uu leeyahay xariiqa ka yimaada ama ka soo dhaqaaqa xudunta goobada ee taga bartamaha boqon uu kala baray uu ku qotamaa. So here we can understand OM is perpendicular to BQ. BQ waa maxay? Waa chord. Maxaa ku qotama? Waxaa ku qotama xariiqan ka yimaada centerka goobada xudunteeda tagana bartamaha boqonka. Okay, let us see another theorem. This theorem states the line segment drawn from the center of a circle perpendicular to a chord bisects the chord. Theoremkan ama aragtinkan wuxuu sii sharaxayaa theoremkii hore. Wuxuu leeyahay the line segment drawn from the center of a circle perpendicular to a chord bisects the chord. Xariijinta ka timaada goobada ee ku qotanta goobada xudunteeda ee ku qotanta boqonka way kala badhaa. Laba qaybood oo isleeg ayay u qaybsaa boqonka. Chordigii laba qaybood oo isleeg buu qaybsaa. Okay, let us see this also by figure. Look here. ON is perpendicular to AB. AB is a chord. Now, AN and BN are equal. Hadda chantuskan waxaan ka fahmi karnaa inay an iyo bn laba isleegihiin dhererodu isleegihiin the line segment on drawn from o perpendicular to the chord ab since the circle is symmetrical about bq maxaan idhi goobada xariiqda kala bara muxuu halkee u maraaba nidhi xudunta ama waa dhexroorka ayaynu nidhi diameter of a circle is what the line of symmetry isn't it now if it's line of symmetry it defines an equal half is so an is equal to bn therefore bq is the perpendicular bisector of ab let us see an example a chord of length 10 cm is at a distance of 12 cm from the center of a circle find the radius of the circle here we are given a chord of 10 cm which is far from the center 12 cm find the radius of this circle waxayna la weydiyay inaynu soo saarno gacanka goobadan dhexroor 10 cm uu jiro xudunta goobada 12 cm how can we answer this question how can we find the radius of this circle what should we do waxaan isku dayna marka hore inaynu sawirana bal maxayna la siiyay maxay naga maqan ka bacdi wad oran kartaa maxay jid kaamar ama qaacidada isticmaalada oran kartaa now let us see solution together solution to find the radius of the circle draw first the circle and label the given values marka hore sawir waxyaabaha lagu siiyayna ku muuji halkan intaas ay tahay halkan intaas ay tahay inta tiraahdid ka bacdi ayaa oranaysaa maxaa la weydiiyay now let us see together the figure this is the figure wa goobo haye xuduntii goobada ama center of this circle is o okay the chord ab okay again the chord ab is away from the center 12 cm 12 again ac is 5 the other part is 5 because of what because of the Brefe's theorem aragtinki aanu soo aragnay wuxuu lahaa laba qaybood ayuu kala qaybshaa xariiqda ka yimaada goobada ee ku qotoma chordiga now in what way can we find the radius is which part ao goobada xudunta goobada kasoo dhaqaa barta ana dulkaalay maxay barta intaas noqonaysaa xariijintaasi radius of the circle that is the radius of the circle waa gacankii goobada we are asked that part in what way can we find ma soo saari karnaa maxay isticmaalaysaan soo saarno gacankaas now let us see we will use together what r is equal to ao by using the Pythagoras theorem we can find r by saying like this r square is equal to 5 square plus 12 square and this is 25 plus 144 r square is equal to 169 and r is equal to what radical 169 and from this r will be 13 so r is 13 cm haddaba maxaan helay qiimihii gacanka ayaan helay gacankiina la weydiiyay ee goobada boqonkeedu dhererkeedu ahaa 10 cm una jiray fogaan dhan 12 cm center of the circle wuxuu soo baxay 13 cm baan odhanaynaa okay let us see the other theorem if two chords of a circle are equal then they are equidistant from the center if two chords of a circle are equal then they are equidistant from the center hadii laba chord ay is dherer leeyihiin waxay u jiraan fogaan isleeg xudunta goobada 1 second if two chords of a circle are equidistant from the center then their lengths are equal labadan aragtiin waa isku mid wuxuu ku leeyahay marka koobaad aragtiinkani haddii ay jiraan laba boqon oo labada boqon isdherer leeyihiin waxay u jiraan fogaan isleeg xudunta goobada if there are two chords and that two chords are equal in length then they are equidistant from the center of the circle. Also, in another way, it says if two chords of a circle are equidistant from the center, then they are equal in length. Okay, now let us see. This is sometimes figure makes clear what 100 words can't make. Let us see. Labada chord waayo wa A B U C D. Haddii labadaas isku dar noqdaan, waxay fogaan isla ugu jiraan xudunta goobada. Xudunta goobada waa O, xariiq as iyo xariiq kale O ayaa u dhaxeeya labada xariiq way isla ekaanayaan. Si kale hadaan u dhigno, goobada xudunta goobada ee O ilaa iyo boqonka cagaarkii iyo xudunta goobada ilaa iyo boqonka buluugii haddii isla ekaadaan labada coordinate way is dhar leeyihiin bay leedahay. Arctinkan. So I hope it is clear. Now let us see. That is, if AB is equal to CD, AB is a chord, CD is another chord, then OE is equal to OF. And if OE is equal to OF, then AB is equal to CD. CD wa maxay? Wa boqonki. AB na wa boqonki kala. They are chords. OE and OF are what? The distance from the center to the chord. Okay, let us see one example. A, B, and C, D are equal chords in a circle of radius 5 cm. This example says, A, B, and C, D are equal chords in a circle of radius 5 cm. If each chord is 3 cm, find their distance from the center. Find their distance from the center. How is it? Can we find? Do you think that we can find? Okay, what should we do to find? Okay, now let us see together and say solution. Let us say solution. AB is equal to CD. These are the two chords. Both of them are 3 centimeters. The radius of this circle is 5 centimeters. We are asked to find the distance from the center. So to find that, draw it. Sinus was our number. We have to find the distance. Rough sketch. Higher balance. This is the figure. Radius key. Wa xudunta goobada ka dhaqaaqa wuxuuna dul tagaa goobada dusheeda. So OA is 5, it is the radius. AB, it is a chord of what? 3 cm. But we have learned in our previous theorem that the line comes from the center, bisects the chord. Waxaynu ku soo aragnay aragtinadii hore in xariijinta ka timaada xudunta goobadu ayay kala badho koordiga ay ku qotonto. Okay, now we can easily find by using again the Pythagoras theorem, and we can say here OE square is equal to OA square minus AE square. So here we have OE square is equal to 5 square minus 3/2 square, and this we can get 25 minus 9/4. So we can find easily and say OE square is equal to 91/4. And OE is equal to what? Radical 91/4. Radical 91/2. Inta u jiraan, waa inta xudunta goobada, labada boqon. The two chords are distant from or far away from the center by radical 91/2 centimeter, we can say. Okay. Therefore, the chord distance from the center is radical 91/2. Let us see the other theorem. If two tangent segments are drawn to a circle from an external point, do you remember what tangent? Then the tangent are equal in length, and the line segment joining the center to the external point bisects the angle between the tangents. Before we go directly to the figure form of this, do you remember what tangents are? Okay, now let us see by figure. This is
PT is tangent, QT is another tangent. So there are two things that this theorem tells us. The length of BT is equal to the length of QT. This is the first of the theorem. The second, it says what? The line segment joining the center to the external point bisects the angle the tangent of the tangents. Hagasha ay labada tangent line sameeyeen xariiq isku xira iyada xudunta iyo hagashaas geeskeeda laba qaybood uu kala qaybshaa oo isleeg ay leedahay.
Okay. That means the first case BT is equal to QT. This is the tangent lines. Again, OT bisects angle T. OT halkay ka timaada from the center. Waxay kala qaybisaa laba qaybood oo qaybisa xagasha T. Xagasha T-na waa T labada line ee tangent-iga ku kulmayeen. Laba xaglood oo isleeg baa kala qaybisaa ayay ka dhigan tahay. Angle BTO is equal to angle QTO in measure, in size. Okay, my dear students, now we are on the finishing point. Now it is your turn. Try to answer this. A chord of circle of radius 6 cm is 10 cm long. Find the distance of the chord from the center. Ardayay, waxaa lagu weydiiyay ina soo saartid fogaanta uu jiro boqon xudunta goobada. Haddii boqonkaasi dhererkiisu yahay 8 cm, 6 cm ay tahay gacanka goobadaas. I hope you can find easily. Try to use your time and try. The more you try, the more you understand. Good luck. You have 2 minutes.
Welcome back. You used your time. Now let us check your answers. Let us see together. Let us say solution. R is 6 cm. Chord length is, that means AB is 8 cm. Now we can easily find by using the Pythagoras theorems. Now we can say like this. The radius is 6. That part that we are asked is this. AC is 4. So now we can say OC square is equal to 6 square minus 4 square, which is equal to 20. So OC is easily radical 20, which is 2 radical 5 centimeter. Do you get this answer? How many of you get? Very good. That is all our today lesson. Till we meet our next lesson, work hard. Try to read more. The more you read, the more you understand. Maths needs more time, give it the more time it needs. Bye bye.